In this right angle triangle, side A and B is make a 90 degrees, so C will become hypotenuse. According to Pythagoras theorem, C square equal to A square and B square. But how we can prove this very famous and ancient theorem? So we using very simple method. Okay, so that here this triangle having three side A, B, C. I make another triangle having same side. Okay, watch. And another three. But this one length B, this one A, and this one C. So that this triangle and this triangle are equal, because according side theorem, this both triangle have a equal length, so that both triangle have a equal area. Okay, if I will take angle this is a theta, we know this is 90, so this is 90 minus theta. Okay, angle between A and C is theta, so A and C, this will also theta. Okay, whole angle is 180 equal to, I take this one is alpha, 90 minus theta plus alpha plus theta. Okay, 180, 90 minus theta plus alpha plus theta. Theta cancel, so that alpha equals to 180 minus 90 equal to 90. So alpha equal to 90 degree, and I joined these both point. So this angle is also right angle. Okay, now this quadrilateral is a trapezoid, so that we know area. What is area of trapezoid? 1/2 height into sum of parallel side. Okay, 1/2, what is height? A plus B, and parallel side A plus B. So area of trapezoid this one, but we know what is the we know other equation, A B C. Trapezoid area equal to area of A plus B plus C equal to A plus B plus C. A equal to, so area of this triangle equal to 1/2 base into height, A into B. A same as for C, 1/2 A into B. But what is about this one? Okay, this is a 90 degree, and this one C, this one C, base into height. So 1/2 base into height, both C equal to C square. Okay, 1/2 A plus B whole square. 1/2 cancel from both side. Okay, A plus B whole square equal to AB 2AB plus C square. Okay, A square plus 2AB plus B square equal to 2AB plus C square. 2AB cancel. A square plus B square equal to C square. It is the very easiest method to prove the Pythagoras theorem. It is the very ancient and popular theorem. Thanks for watching.